In today's video, we'll be covering some important information regarding Windows 10, including the upcoming end of its support, the potential for upgrading to Windows 11, and the cost implications of updates for Windows 10 after 2025. If you're still using Windows 10 and want to learn more about these changes, stick around and watch the video until the very end. To kick things off, let's take a closer look at the end of support for Windows 10, particularly focusing on details shared directly from the official Microsoft website. The official end of support for Windows 10 Home and Pro versions is set for October 14, 2025. The current version, 22H2, will be the final update available for Windows 10. After this date, Windows 10 will no longer receive any security updates or critical patches, and there will be no more updates released in the future. This means users who continue to run Windows 10 beyond 2025 will be at risk, as their system will no longer be protected with the latest security improvements. The ideal solution to this problem is undoubtedly upgrading to Windows 11. However, there are some challenges involved because many users are still using older laptops or PCs equipped with outdated processors and motherboards. These older systems often lack essential features like TPM2 or Secure Boot, both of which are required to run Windows 11. In such cases, if you are still determined to upgrade to Windows 11, you can find a multitude of helpful videos on YouTube that guide you through the process of installing Windows 11 on devices that are technically unsupported or incompatible with the new operating system. These tutorials outline various methods that work quite well, allowing you to experience Windows 11 without encountering significant restrictions, even on a system that doesn't meet the official compatibility requirements. In addition to these unofficial solutions, Microsoft is actively offering support for users who wish to transition to Windows 11. The company has laid out a clear process for checking whether your device meets the minimum system requirements to upgrade. However, for those who are not ready to move to Windows 11 just yet, Microsoft has introduced an alternative solution to ensure that users can continue receiving essential updates. This option allows users to remain on Windows 10 while still staying up to date with the latest security patches and improvements. Unfortunately, this extended support won't come at no cost. Specifically, Microsoft is offering extended security updates, ESU, through a paid program for those who choose to stay on Windows 10. Microsoft is launching a new program designed for both individuals and organizations, offering a valuable opportunity to continue receiving essential security updates, technical support, and other key benefits for Windows 10 even after official support for the operating system has ended. This initiative will extend the life of Windows 10 for an additional year, providing users with the tools and protections they need without having to upgrade to a newer version. Now you might be wondering, how much will this cost? Well, for individuals, particularly those using Windows 10 Home, the extended security updates for Windows 10 will be available for purchase at a reasonable price of $30 for an entire year of coverage. At first glance, this may seem like a great deal, and indeed, it is. For just $30, users can enjoy one more year of crucial updates and support, which is significantly more affordable than upgrading to a completely new computer, an option that would likely cost at least 10 times as much. However, it's important to note that to take advantage of this program, you'll need to have a licensed copy of Windows 10 installed on your system. For commercial or educational organizations, the extended support program for Windows 10 can be extended up to 3 years. Microsoft, however, still strongly encourages users to upgrade to Windows 11. So if you're one of the users who are still running Windows 10 and have come across this video, we highly recommend considering an upgrade to Windows 11 for an enhanced experience and continued support. If you're interested in learning more about this topic, be sure to check out the article linked below. It will provide you with even more in-depth information, and you'll also find a direct link to Microsoft's official website where you can access all relevant pages and resources. To quickly summarize, Microsoft has officially announced that it will discontinue support for Windows 10 on October 14, 2025. After this date, you will have two main options. First, you can upgrade to Windows 11 for continued updates and features. Or second, if upgrading is not an option for you, you can choose to purchase the Extended Updates program. This extended support will cost $30 per year for individual users. For commercial organizations, the price might vary depending on the volume of devices they have running Windows 10. We'd love to hear your thoughts on this matter. Please share your opinion in the comments below. Are you still using Windows 10, and do you believe that the $30 annual fee for extended support is a fair price? If you found this video helpful or informative, please make sure to hit the like button to show your support. Thank you for watching, and take care. Bye.